Okay, so for this video, we got something pretty legit. Not really, because they're fake. Yeah, I bought another pair of fake Yeezys, and I'm not gonna lie, these are probably like the best... Will you stop shaking the table? I'm not gonna lie, these are probably like the best ones that I've seen yet. Just by looking at the box, like, it just looks like they're real. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm jumping into the video too fast. Hi, my name is Brayden Bowling, and I like to buy fake Yeezys. The way I see it, why would you spend $500 on a shoe? I don't know. And last spring, I found this website called DHgate, and I saw some shoes by them already, but I was like, okay, it's like a $50 shoe, so let's just order them and see what happens. And they were pretty good. They came in like a box and all. It came in this box right here. Trust me, it was this crushed when I got it. But even this box, like, it opens up like a normal shoe box, which is something that the Yeezy ones don't do. And it has like nothing on the side. But yeah, this one came in a box and it has stuff written on this. It has stuff written on the sides like actual Yeezys would, but enough talking. I'm gonna open them. Okay, these are the DHgate Yeezys. Let's see what they look like. Ugh. Wow, it came with socks. How nice. These little socks definitely are not gonna fit me. Yes, I ordered the sesame ones. Okay, so we got the shoes. Comes with a little keychain, a sticker, and this thing, which is a lie.
This sliding sucks so bad.
It also came with this, which... Oh, this is actually cool. This is supposed to be my receipt. I'm not gonna show it up close because, personal reasons. Shout out to Selena. She's the one who gave me my shoes. Not really. She probably doesn't even exist, but... It says that I paid $220, and in reality, I paid, like, $60, I think. Now let's talk about why I got this color. So I already have the white ones, and a couple videos ago, I washed them. They're really white now, but here's what they looked like before I washed them. I saw these, and I was like, okay, these bottoms look dirty, and this looks dirty, too. Except it's not dirty. That's how they're supposed to look, and I really like that. Okay, that's enough talking. I'm gonna try these things on and tell you what I think about them, I guess. Take my white ones off and let's put on the new ones. Okay, I got them on and they're pretty cool. Like, they're just like the white ones, just like a little bit more dirty, but yeah, I think that they're pretty cool.
Honey.
Okay, so I already showed me opening up the shoes, but now here's the real question. Is DHgate good? Yeah, they're pretty good. As long as you want a shoe that looks like a Yeezy. These ones took like 2 weeks to come. My black ones only took like a week, and the white ones kind of took a long time. They took a little over a month, but that was like right when the pandemic started in March, so I don't really blame them for taking forever. Also, for the people that are wondering, these are the Sesame Yeezys. Yeah, go get them if you want. This video was really short compared to the ones that I've been making, but I really want my videos to be like about one thing. Like, this was like an unboxing review on the DHgate Yeezys. I don't want to have the title be that and then the rest be like a vlog. I'd rather just do the Yeezys now and then have my next video be like a whole vlog. It's really weird, I don't know, but that's the end of this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Is DHgate good? Is DHgate... I got these pretty sick new shoes. You have to be kidding me.